I would have never allowed us to was going 88 in the DeLorean. To back before the breakup, Jennifer Aniston, co-starring Vince Vaughn, and they was made up. That's without the maquillage, I could see him acting her. Shorty, what's happening? Who'd have thought 30 years later they'd be divorcing, huh? In the courthouse, dividing up the fortune. It's such a sad case of misfortune.
Cause of what I've been through.